Okay, we're going again. This is part two, and he's got to back it up now between the barricades and miss what he's near. Gets points deducted if they have to move a barricade to let him by. Kind of give you an idea how much room he's got there. And where he's in trouble or where he'll get in trouble is his mirrors. Looks like he's okay on this side. We'll flip over here to see. Yeah, he's gonna make it. His mirrors are fine. Well, I don't think he had any penalties. Now we're gonna move and get out of the way. There, he's gonna back up to that post right there. Who can get the closest without touching it? Okay, we got his sheet signed off, and now he's coming back to the post. This is not a timed event. And after he backs up to the post, which remember he can't see now in those mirrors, but they do have a cone over on the side to give him guidance for his, if you look, there's a cone over there that he's supposed to be able to see in his mirror. But he's going to back up here to this post, and then they will pull up to the pretend curb. I got a feeling he can't see anything, so he said that's as far back as he can go, and that's a little farther than he wants to be. Want to be under 2 feet. Now he's going to pull the truck up to this block, these wooden 2x4s laying on the ground. See how close he can get his wheels to it without hitting. And then on the other side of that, we have a pad he's supposed to drive up to. And remember, the driver's not allowed to get help from the passenger. Measuring. Now he's got to put the wheel on this carpet pad down here. If you look down here, we've got a pad of carpet on the ground, and he's supposed to park that front wheel on it. It's either a yes or no. He either hits it or he doesn't. That pad right there. And this competition is all just for fun with the H.O.I.F.E.C Firetruck Ralley in Tremont, Illinois. Looks like the little Chief's car is going to go run now too. So here he comes for his pad. that... A little harder when you got something like the chief's car over here. You have no mirrors. Actually, that's a hose company. Sorry.